I've always liked the good things in life. Good art, a good book, good coffee. I'm so particular about my coffee, our cook says, make it yourself. And so I do. Let me show you how.